Hello friends, today we are going to learn how to add WhatsApp chat to our website. First thing, we need to open our website called coderspot.in. Then search WhatsApp. After that you will get one post saying how to add WhatsApp chat to the website. Open that post. In that post we have given three steps to how to add WhatsApp chat to the website. Let's see visually how we will implement this coding into the website. First thing, we need to open Visual Studio Code. In that you need to create two files. One file is called index.html and second file is called style.css. First, then after that we need to follow the three steps that I mentioned in the post. First step will be, you need to add font awesome CSS in the head section. Okay, after that you need to add HTML below HTML code into the footer section or body section. Okay, in the second step we need to change two values. One is country code and other is mobile number. Okay, we are done with two steps, and the last and the final step will be adding the CSS. We are done with all three steps. This is the result we have given in the post as well. You can see here. Let's open our index.html that I have created in the browser. Let's see how is it looking in the browser. You can see in the extreme right corner the WhatsApp chat is added. After you click on it, it will open your WhatsApp chat window. If you open same link in the mobile, it will automatically open the WhatsApp chat application. That's it. We have done with chat integration of the website. I hope you like the video. Let us know your comments in the comment section. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel for more updates. Please hit the like button. Thank you guys.